Hello guys, me Carlos, aka Happy Current Life, and welcome to another edition of SRX The Game Career Mode. So, I'm just getting started with Stadium Truck Series, and I'm doing quite well. Like, let me breathe here. At Rocky Pines, I didn't do really bad at all. It was like my first race, and actually, this is actually my qualifying lap at Ridge Bluff? Yeah. Yeah, it's an A-OK lap, so 11th. Gotta do a lot better than that. Yeah, and it's on veteran mode, or hard, I should say. And so let's see how I do in my race, you know? 11 out of 25. Oh yeah, there are no heat events in truck series, I believe, and basically, all you have to do is just run all out, and hopefully you get a top 10 run, which I should say. And then we drop back to 16th, which I don't want to do. And plus, the stadium truck is not upgraded to my liking, so you're going to see me struggle once in a while. So yeah. Ew, man, I keep trying to spin other trucks out so I can get a caution, be in the inside lane, and yep, there it is. Spun another truck out, and I'm in 16th. Let's see if this green flag run is gonna help me a bit. And the green flag is out. Ready for some action. So, Ridge Bluff. Ooh, another caution flag, and I'm still 17th. Yeah, it's been constant filled so far. And like, oh. Oh well, and then getting past car after car after, oh man, caution again, 17th. I don't mind if my voice is monotone, just as long as I stick to the topic, or what's related to the race that I'm watching, so sorry that my voice is monotone like that. Yeah. I've been in acting or theater arts class, so I know what it's like when you have to project your voice and all that to make your audience want to watch it, you know? Oh man, I'm 18th. Come on, Mr. Santos, you can pass some more cars. Oh man. Lap 18 of 20, oh boy. I ain't gonna get a bad finish out of this one. And I'm up to 14th. Let's get a little bit more, Mr. Santos, you got this. One lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. And I'm up to 11th. Let's see if I can hold on. Looks like I'll hold on to 11th right here. And I'm going to get 11th. One spot short of a top 10 finish. And that's where I actually started in the race. And there's the race highlights from the Stadium Truck Series and Ridge Bluff. So, Make it have a car on I-5. You all have a great day and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.